great game, and I thought both teams fought hard, and Mississippi State did what they needed to do at the end.
Holly, talk about the fourth quarter when they went to, I mean, the players, I guess, said, were they switching from zone to man? It just looked like...
No, I think they were pretty much in a man, I mean, a zone. I think they played zone most of the fourth quarter.
What was, I mean, everything just seemed to stop offensively for you there. What?
Well, I thought we moved the ball. I thought we got, for the most part, I thought we got good looks. We didn't. Mercedes missed a shot around the basket, and we missed some shots around the basket, and they slowed us up a little bit. I thought the third quarter we got that big lead because we were getting rebounds and running the basketball. But, you know, I think the fourth quarter, you know, there was one series, one possession, I think they got three or four offensive rebounds and up scoring, and that kind of breaks your back. But, you know, we just couldn't finish the deal today.
Do you think it kind of caught them off guard when they went to that zone because they didn't really, I don't think they...
No, I don't. I mean, we've played against the zone so much, we should know what to expect. I just think for one reason or other, we slowed up a little bit and we started missing shots, and that's a credit to them. I mean, I thought they made us take some tough shots. I think we had a 30-second call on us, so you know, I just think we when we saw zone, we stood, and we should be used to it because it's what we've been going against most of the year.
I was asking the players, how tough is it to have a loss like this right on piggybacking on top of that Monday loss? I mean, particularly given the fact you guys played really well for the first three quarters.
Look, for us, any loss is a tough loss. I thought we played hard. I thought this is the hardest game we fought. I thought we played hard at Kentucky, too. So it's just the way that kind of the season has gone thus far. But, you know, we got to – it's still a lot of games left, and we got to battle. I mean, I can't complain one bit about our heart and our battle and how hard we played. I'm really proud of our kids.
What was the thinking about not starting Diamond?
She had a sprained ankle.
Was it the ankle?
Yeah. She didn't practice yesterday, so I didn't think it'd be. You don't practice, you're not gonna start. So.
You feel like
that was an easy choice for me.
Do you feel like it affected her at all? I mean, she really looked like she didn't.
No, I don't think it affected her. I don't think it affected her.
Coach, can you talk about your defense on number two for the most part? It looked like your size did a good job of negating some of her drives.
Yeah, she's just a tough player, and that she's a difficult kid to guard. And anytime you can shoot from the outside and penetrate is hard. It's just a hard guard. And I thought for the most part we did a great job on her. She got loose towards the end, but she's a competitor. She's just a tough kid. And I thought, you know, holding her to 4-17 is kind of a little victory for us.
Were you torn at all in the overtime man or zone because they're so good off the dribble? I think you were a man on that last driving shot by William. I mean, is it?
Yep. No, we just mixed it up. I thought she shot it with what, 1 second to go. That's, I mean, you can't. Outside of getting a 30-second call, it's pretty solid defense. So we were mixing it up and trying to keep them off guard. I just think they're so solid offensively that we, you know, we had to do a couple of things to keep them off balance.
You have to be happy with you dropped the turnovers. I mean,
I thought we played good enough to win, but we didn't finish the deal. So, you know, credit to Mississippi State. They battled. And I thought it was just two hard-fought teams going after each other. and they came up out on top. They hit some big shots they needed to, and you know, we didn't. We missed entirely too many free throws. So we'll go back and work on those. But we gave up 20 offensive rebounds, and that's just I don't know what they scored off those rebounds. But it's different every time you rebound like that. It's a different possession. So that gives them a more opportunity to score. So we and that's uncharacteristic for us, but we let it happen.
I'm not putting this on her, but you in a game like this, do you need more from Diamond scoring wise or not?
You know, Dan, this team is, if Diamond would score more, that'd be great. But this team we don't need to rely on Diamond to score for us. I mean, I thought we did some really solid things. So, yeah, would I like for her to hit more shots? Absolutely. But she only attempted four. So I thought Jordan Reynolds played it. She was just solid. She played a heck of a game, just a heck of a game. 11 rebounds, and I can't ask Jordan too much more except make all of her shots she attempted.
You referenced that at one point they got, I think, three looks at the basket.
Yeah.
45 didn't have one of those offensive rebounds, but from what you remember, can you talk about her affecting shots, her presence in the paint and getting offensive rebounds and stick backs?
Yeah, I thought she worked to get the ball. I mean, I don't recall her taking really a bad shot. And when you have a big kid in there, we would have switched everybody. We couldn't switch off on her because of her size and her strength. So, I thought she did a great job. I mean, I thought she and Mercedes, they battled pretty hard. And so anytime you got a post in the paint that does what she does, it really opens it up from the outside. And I thought she hit big buckets when they needed to hit big buckets.
Probably is ultimately that offensive rebounding number, the one that's going to stick in your mind when you go back to this.
Which one? I mean, which there, one? There's 20 of them.
Yeah.
I mean, just
the total.
I'll go back and watch the tape, but I just don't think, you know, I think 20 rebounds, I think they got, I'm sure they got some second chance points that we don't normally give up. So I'm sure that didn't help matters for the outcome.
Thank you very much.
All right, thank you all.
Thank you.